SNL, Amy Schumer and Kate McKinnon make out and Kenan is so freaked out, he melts his face off. Just about perfect. Amy Schumer and Kate McKinnon did some gross yet hilarious making out on SNL. Check it out right here. We can't look away. Saturday Night Live saved the best for last on May 12th. Their final sketch featured host Amy Schumer, 36, and Kate McKinnon, 34, as the two most obnoxious drunks still hanging at the bar. They soon exchange insults yet are somehow flirting. Our favorite line has to be, "Why don't we go back to my place and make out?" A living will. In no time they are squirting hand sanitizer in each other's mouths before doing some seriously sloppy making out. The bartender, played by Kenan Thompson, can't handle this. So he opens the Ark of the Covenant nearby, which immediately melts his face off. So strange. If you've been tuning in, then you know this bizarre sketch is nothing new from the brilliant comedy team. They are always finding ways to up to their game. Like on May 5th, they put together an incredible sketch which poked some fun at Kanye West's troubling tweets. In it, a group of people, including host Donald Glover, are attempting to walk past a cornfield while not attracting the attention of giant monsters a la A Quiet Place. Except, as they walk along, Kanye keeps tweeting strange and upsetting things which have people getting angry and then getting snatched by a monster. The best part has to be when one of the survivors, played by Eddie Bryant, runs out into the cornfield after someone's phone in order to be sure the lyrics to Lift Yourself were really involving the word poop, before getting attacked by a monster as well. And what was the sketch called? A Kanye Place. Amazing. And who can forget when Kate McKinnon dropped by Weekend Update in March to put U.S. Secretary of Education Betsy DeVoe on blast for her wild interview on 60 Minutes. "I'm not very good at my job," Kate hilariously explained. "I think the problem is that the words that were coming out of my mouth were bad, and that is because they came from my brain." She also suggested schools in Wyoming create a school for bears, because the state has a lot of potential grizzlies. When asked why she's getting criticized up and down, she answered, "I think it's because I do not do a good job, and I can't because I don't know how." Yikes.